This here is one of my favorite times of the years, the Mad World Cup. I competed one year. Of course, I lost maybe in the second round or the groups. I don't know. I lost in one of these rounds a long time ago, but we are here. We are back. We are finally seeing the great Mad Makers of yore, the great Mad Makers of late, the newcomers, the GOATs. It is what it is. It is a good time. It's a fun time. I'm slowly getting back into the mad stuff. I say this every single time, but listen, I'm actually being legit. I'll bring back Mad Live at some point, probably this week or whenever I have some downtime. I'm gonna attempt something. I do a lot of uploads, but I'm actually gonna focus on actually streaming for once. So it is what it is, people. I say that all the time. I may cut that shit out because that's like my catchphrase. It is what it is. But we here to talk about my bullshit. Let's see this Mad World Cup. Let's go.
The World Cup. Mad World Cup.
The group stage. Let's go. Grateful with level three. Yes. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Advance to that next stage, people. Plus Ultra. I have a 16, 24 believers call out for the next stage.
Welcome to the next stage of battle.
Oh, snap. Okay, I see y'all, Matt. Oh my God, dude. Fire. I don't remember this man at all. I really don't, sadly. Oh my God, this freaking song, dude? Butterfly Core? It's not even picking up on my speakers. That's hilarious. That is hilarious. You know what? I should edit a small Naruto mad, to be honest with you. All right. You got Haxer and Pat. Black DJ. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Okay, let's see who's ranking up on here. Bro, I was jamming hard to this song at work. This song was stuck in my head, man. You have no freaking idea. I may use this. I have a small idea. Boruto. This song's good too. Sebas? Hopefully I'm saying the name right. All right, Group B. Oh my gosh. Of course, Jan won and Lewis won. Oka? Okay, I see Oka. Ooh. Bro, you definitely won. You got my vote. You got my fucking vote, bro. I love this match so much. I watch this on my own time all the time for inspiration. I fucking love this erase, man. It's gonna be you two. It's gonna be Naruto, Armita 1000, and Oka. Sorry, that's just who. That's who I got. This shit made me tear up, legit. It literally made me tear the fuck up, man. Ooh, you guys just don't know. You just don't know, bro. You have no fucking idea, son. Golly. Of course, Oka won. I ain't even got to say shit. That is one of the most creative Mad Men editors I've ever seen in a long time. In a long time, bro. Pure animation. Like, holy crap, son. But I'm biased with G-Dragon, though. Love Dragon Ball. Biased. I like all you motherfuckers. Hecky decky. It's gonna be you two. It's gonna be you two. Of course it was gonna be you two. That's the only. Sorry. It's gonna be Gabriel and Mad Capo. Ooh. Yori Itai. Yo, Ben 10? Yo, Ben 10 as of late for the past couple months, or maybe it was a couple months ago, was getting so much hype. It was getting so lit. It really was. Is it just me? But I freaking miss Ash in Pokemon. I really miss Ash so much. Oh my god, man. I didn't know how much I missed Ash when he was gone, dude. Like, that dude's been since me as a child. 97. 98. Wow, really? He got third? Gabriel and Drookies. Wow. Wow, I was wrong. Deco. Yep. I like what you did there, man. Running across the screen. It's pretty fire. What show is this? Let me check it out. Persona. Oh, come on, man. This song is banned, by the way. But we all know what it is. Oh, the song's still stuck in my head. Oh. Okay. Damn, Seko and AMV Mask. Okay. Bet. Group F. Dude, yo, this thing is long. Long. Of course. Melody of the Wild Dance. Rambu no Melody. Everywhere. Bars. Yo, did my freaking light just go out? Oh. Seven Saturdays in it. Seven Saturday, you got it, bro. Of course, this song is banned as well. Man, I need to get back into Fate, though, man. Matt Reagan, you got my vote. Come on now. Come on now. This is a good mad. Ugh. I need to make the top 10 Dragon Ball mads. Oh, I guess not. Mad Digi's in there. Okay. Best third place for... Okay, everyone gets a prize. Round 16, people. You guys can do it. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you guys collide on a 1v1 clash. Oh, this bracket, dude. Oh, snap. This is going to be going on to the end of the year. It's going to be Oka benching Ooh. Versus Jan. Oka versus Jan. Oka Bishan, because it got unique. Come on now. And there we have it, people. You know what? I'm going to do this for once. Back going my transition. And there we have it, people. The results for the first bracket. This is going to be amazing. I'm going to be here, if I possibly can, every step along the way. And hopefully, I always got to say hopefully, I come out with something in the future and I'll be able to join you guys. Maybe. We'll see. It is what it is. All right, y'all. Like, share, subscribe, peace for some more gaming and anime content. I'm out.